graduates. And he's going to do this using some magic words. I don't know whether he's going to say abracadabra. But one thing I'm sure is that he's going to finish the words in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So when you hear the words in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you do this, and then you do this. So you are bowed before the Lord, saying that he's Ebenezer, he has brought you this far, and he's the one who has given you the victory. Na ithiet maina mirero guo makeina moka na ithio congregation torugame father ya boswa na tukirugama ni hau ne ho to ye gemi tu hei ho ni na reke kumenye kane guko wete wate ya guko wete golo guo de to menye kia kumenye kia te kuina graduation buda nya omuthi father ya boswa amen ah ero sio kini wete kira kuga gemi
wete kira of course.
Are you ready? Yes. Now, by the power conferred to me by the Presbyterian Church of East Africa, I confer to you the Presbyterian University of East Africa Diploma in Theological Education by Extension. And I give you power to do all that pertains to that diploma. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Oh, yeah.
including the graduates, you may sit. 10 year 6. 10 year 6, including the graduates. Thank you.